And in the paper, they talked about houses of hospitality where people could come with their needs. So people started knocking on her door saying, "Where's the house of hospitality? I'm in need." And, well, there wasn't one. So there had to be one. So she simply rented an apartment.
Then other people read the newspaper and thought it was a good idea and wrote Dorothy and said, "Can I do something like this?" And she'd write them back and say, "Yeah, just start inviting people in your home." And so the Catholic worker movement all of a sudden started having houses popping up in Milwaukee and Chicago and in different parts of the United States.
But there was a lot of dislocation in the country, a lot of radical ferment. The communist and socialist movements were at their height. And when the Catholic worker came out with a radicalism that wasn't based in materialism and Marxism and class war, but based upon the gospel and the idea of the mystical body of Christ.
There was a horrible crisis, you know, with the Depression and you know, land being seized and farms being consolidated and everything, and the streets of the cities were full of people who had been farmers.
Peter said that they must start a new movement, a revolutionary movement. We have a red revolution, and that's not good enough. We have to have a green revolution. Green referring to the countryside, agriculture.
I think Peter Morin really wanted the Catholic worker to be a rural movement, a rural back to the land movement that would have some people in the city, but basically a rural movement. And people live on their own land and are free of debt and can decide for themselves what they're going to do, how they're going to spend their time, and how they're going to use their resources. They're not going to voluntarily anymore work so that we can have cheap bananas or come here and work in our factories. You know, they'll live on their own land and they will use their land and their labor in ways that benefit themselves and their own communities.
And that's why we're here at Peter Morin Farm.